We are expecting that every month we will see a further decrease. I think that inflation at higher rates than what we're used to is here to stay. I do think that inflation will be higher than what we are used to in the past.